Hello, competitors, and welcome to the next day of the games. It's gonna be a hot one.
Whoo, yes, it is, Hadrian. And how are our teams looking, Otto?
Well, Mevia, purple, green, and yellow are still making a strong showing. But after yesterday's performance in Spleef, I'm afraid to say that the red team has been completely eliminated.
Oh, I guess it's back to the mines for them.
And of course, about our plucky newcomers.
Shut up. We don't need to hear about them. Well, for everyone else, don't forget to be like Tim out there.
Wonder how this is gonna go. These other losers don't look so tough.
I can't believe how much they love this Tim guy. What's up with that?
Fuck is Tim?
No idea. Definitely weird, though.
All right, competitors, the next event is almost upon us. Time to head to the starting line.
Starting line? Huh.
A race! We've totally got this!
Got this, huh? Boom! Surprise locker room
okay.
Visit!
Okay, random as shit.
How we doing, everybody?
It's Hadrian!
And here are the newcomers that everyone's been talking about since their explosive debut in Spleef. Tell me, champ, what's on your mind as you approach the next challenge? Make sure you smile when that spotlight's on
winning.
You.
Winning.
Ooh, in the zone, huh? That's excellent. That's just excellent. Hope you manage to hang on to that optimism when the heat's on out there. I admire your confidence, Jesse, but I must ask, what makes you think you can win when so many others have failed? Huh?
I'm the Order of the Storm.
Do you really think you're special?
The thing about me and my team, Hadrian, no matter the challenge, we always find a way.
Press special buttons
to really?
Beat the game.
Because it seems like two members of your team have already been eliminated.
Yeah, and there's two left. More than enough to win this.
Yes, perhaps we should just get on with this. What a lovely day for a game.
Jesse, good luck out there. I'm sure you'll be great, but... Well, everyone could always use a little dose of luck, right?
Yeah, what are you up to?
You wishing me good luck? Come on, Em. That sounds pretty suspicious.
Maybe we got off on the wrong foot earlier. I'm sorry. I was just mad about my old teammate you eliminated. Well, I was thinking about how you handled Spleef, and then you made that deal with the old builders, and I thought, an enemy of my enemy
is my friend.
Em might be up to something.
So, yeah. How about we work together on this?
Nah.
I could use an ally. And you could use my help.
Well, actually...
Come on, Jesse. I'm trying to help you out here. Like a mutual agreement.
How can I trust you?
You can trust me. Or you can take a slab to the face.
You got a point.
In the middle of the race is a part with tons of gladiators.
That's when we should all team up. Defeat them, then race to the finish. Well, what do you say? Unless you don't want the help of a former gladiator. I mean, that's okay too.
Sure.
You got a deal.
Good. I won't let you down.
Competitors, to the starting line.
Meet you at Gladiator Junction.
Gladiator Junction? That sounds awesome. At least we won't have to fight her and the gladiators.
Good.
I'm ready for this. Those gladiators are going down. Hint, it's gonna involve a lot of punching and kicking.
Give them all you got, Petra.
I've been waiting all day for you to say that.
You know, she likes adventures like shit.
Jesse, I just like wanted to say it's like an honor to be working together. And I'm glad that Em like totally suggested that.
We can do this.
Yeah.
I knew that you were cool from the moment we met.
Competitors, on your mark.
All right, we go.
Get set. Go!
That's what you think.
Huh? Out of the way, chumps!
Oh, they're pissed wrong. Okay, good, good, good.
Okay, sounds like this is Gladiator Junction, but where are the gladiators?
Oh, my body!
Okay, dude.
Whoa, that answers that question. Look out, arrow!
Those are gladiators. Right in his face.
Easy.
Jesse, what's up? You ready for the fun part?
I sure hope so.
Come on, then.
Glad she's with us, Jesse.
You're mine. I've been dreaming about this since sleep.
Oh, yeah, Slab? Because you seem pretty outnumbered.
Just means more fun for me.
We'll see about that, right, Em? Em?
Oh, that's right. Yep. Yep, that's what exactly what I thought.
Fine.
Exactly what I thought.
What? Jesse, got your back. Go! Go!
Gotcha.
No!
Oh my gosh. Oh, shoes are on, you see?
Looks like you're all alone now.
That's why Oslo is making it. Well, kind of.
I'm tired of you, Slab.
I was just thinking the same thing about you.
I could do this.
Sorry now. I'm winning this thing.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna miss that.
Hey! Whoa, Jesse! Way to catch up, dude. Very nice.
You just can't take a hit, can you? Get
huh?
dunked on, whoa, slacker!
Oh
whoa.
My god.
No!
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
How are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, the water, little dude! We can ride that wave right back up to the top! Follow me!
What? You can do that? What kind of fucked up gravity?
Whoa, man, intense enough for ya? Thanks for saving me.
Don't mention it.
Challenge accepted.